be blessed by the divine. In any mass, the atoms and molecules are systematically arranged with polarity. Only in such an arrangement do they attract one another, resulting in that particular form. The same type of arrangement and polarity of atoms and molecules also exists in organisms. In organisms, a complete cycle of biomagnetism is evolved. This circulation is maintained by the sexual vital fluid, life force, biomagnetism, and physical cells. The polarity of the cells and the circulation of the biomagnetism play an extremely important role in organic life. If, in any point or region of the body, polarity of the cells or the arrangements of molecules is disturbed, the flow of biomagnetism will then stagnate. Normally, in the course of its circulation in the body, biomagnetism is transformed into electricity and chemicals. If it gets stagnated in one point, the magnetism is converted into electricity to an abnormal degree. It therefore gets short-circuited in that particular part and disturbs all the surrounding cells. This disturbance is perceived as discomfort to the consciousness, which has its seat in the life force particle and extends its function through the magnetic wave and the senses. Here we should keep in mind one principle. If there is any pain in any area of the body, it signifies a short circuit of one's own biomagnetism converted irregularly and abnormally into electricity. When the area of the short circuit is small and the duration of time is short, it is called pain. When the short circuit spreads over a larger area in the body and remains for a longer time, it becomes disease. Be blessed by the divine. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit simplifiedkundaliniyoga.com to begin your journey of consciousness today.